Hello everyone, welcome to my free online tutorial for the new SAT Math section. This is problem 24, practice test 4, section 4, calculator allowed, found in the new SAT official study guide. Okay, so in the circle above, segment AB is a diameter. If the length of arc ADB is 8 pi, what is the length of the radius of the circle? Right? So they're saying that ADB, the length of ADB is 8 pi, and AB is a diameter, right? So since AB is a diameter, right, it passes through the center of the circle, right? That means that it divides the circle in half, right? In two equal halves, right? So that means that ADB takes exactly half of the circle circumference. And since the circumference of the circle measures 2 times pi times r, and r is the radius of the circle that we need to find, that means that ADB, right, half of the circumference will be pi times r, right, because 2 pi r is the entire circumference, and pi times r is just half of the circumference, right? So we set the pi times r to pi, because we're given that the length of arc ADB is 8 pi. So this half of the circumference is given as 8 pi. So we set it equal to pi times r, and then solve for r, right? Dividing both sides by pi eliminates the pi on both sides, and just leaves out r is equal to 8, and r is the radius, so the answer choice here is C, okay? 8 is the radius of the circle.